Alright, so to get these done, voice is going, don't give a shit. Sparse air for my son. I haven't seen you in a minute, Ben. You're all I do this shit for, buddy. Alright? Listen. My boy, I have my regrets. I'm trying to make progress, trying to take steps. I digress. This is to say that I repent for all the times that I spent trapped inside my own head. It's like I can hardly breathe, can hardly see without my mini me, without you next to me, where you're supposed to be. It's not supposed to be like this, but I propose we make a difference. I know we taught you forgiveness, I admit this is not my best trait, but you know I never hate on what your other fam brings to the plate. I can't relate up to sleep with your lawyers, we beat my own son's fate. I gave you a choice, tried to give you a voice. Make it loud, my boy. You know I'm always proud of you, my boy. Make your thoughts known. Your ideas inspire others to make things their own. Now never let that go. Use your mind instead of your fist, but always be ready to defend your rights. Whatever it is you believe is right, you always did put up a fight, but use that insight and keep your goals in sight. I messed that up a bit. Your dad's here when you need him, you can always come see him. I'm just trying to give your life some meaning. It's seeming that you're redeeming your past mistakes. That is what it takes. Learn a lesson and keep on pressing. Keep stepping when life gets hard. Ben, you've always been my star. You're the reason I'm writing all these bars. Make things better from when life was hard. Just know I'm right here, I'm never too far.
It's the phone call away, bud. Love you, man.